Gaylord Resort and Convention Center, the site of Black Tie and Boots. We're doing a what they call a site check, a walkthrough. This is where you come down and see where you're going to put your stuff, how you're going to get in and out, because Washington, D.C. is essentially closed. But there's all these inaugural parties, and there's hundreds of thousands, if not millions of people that are coming into the city, streaming in buses, no cabs, just buses, and public transportation. But of course, us here at Music Fog, we never bother with crap like public transportation. We rent a car, take a van, that's the dinner bell. Black Tie and Boots getting underway, and hopefully we'll be here to show you all the festivities, all the new Americana artists, and all the old ones too. Here from the Gaylord Resort and Convention Center. It's new, it's huge, it's gigantic. Just opened a few months ago. Heat bill is $500,000 a month. Suck that up. Send shots to pay. Yeah, there was some cool stuff in there. What do you think? Phallic. It's a big rocket, part of the Texas State Fair at the Gaylord. If I had a yacht, this would be the way to come to this thing. I don't know, maybe I sound like I'm overly concerned about how to get here, but